Can I be of... Can I be of... Can I be of assistance? What can I do for you?
Who are you?
I'm Mu Lambda 165, automatically programmed for general information. Can I help you? I'm Mu Lambda 165, automatically programmed for general information. Can I help you?
Are you real?
You are watching a visualization appropriate to pre-programmed word replies. Next question, please.
Where am I? What are all these places? I was pulled along a tunnel.
Description of the bounce tube. From which biosphere are you?
What is biosphere?
Environment.
Could you mean Cypress Corners?
Cypress Corners?
Yes, Cypress Corners.
Ethnic agrarian community, biosphere AG3 of Earthship Arc.
Earthship Arc?
Examine tray before you, containing numbered playback cylinders. Select cylinder 4-2. Place it in slot for brief history. In the year AD 2285, a catastrophe of galactic proportions threatened all Earth life with extinction.
What catastrophe?
Select cylinder 4-1.
Four one is not here.
Not programmed to synopsize previous cylinders. Earthship Arc traveled for... Reprogram, update. Earthship Arc traveled for 100 years before any indication of the difficulty. Then there was an accident. Then there was an accident. Then there was an accident.
Wait, stop. Hey, stop. What happened? What accident? What was it? When did it happen?
Accident record year AD 2385. Earthship Arc locked on collision course with Class G solar star, an unidentified sun.
The accident. What was it?
No further data recorded. Your question automatically triggers communication with Central Information Control. Central Information Control. Central Information Control signals all inquiries short-circuited. Emergency inquiries have been transferred to the bridge. Central Information Control circuits bypassed. Reporting all communication with bridge cut off. Cut off. Inform bridge. Inform bridge.
Where is the bridge?
Inform bridge. Inform bridge.
Where's the bridge?
May I be of assistance?
Where's the bridge?
Inform bridge. Inform bridge. Informed bridge. Approaching bridge. Stop for security traffic check. Security check. Pass between detectors, please. Print out the following code on terminal keyboard. JGA-3497-LVT. JGA-3497-LVT.
JGA-3497-LVT.
Press bar marked visual playback.
No, abort, abort!
Can I be of assistance?
Abort, abort! Disregard separation command.
I have insufficient data. Please check program input.
Stop the countdown, do you hear me?
I have insufficient data. Please check program input.
In that mental state, can he still do what he's trying to do?
Not programmed for value judgments. Consult psychiatrist and or social engineers at a central medical facility.
That's not an answer.
Repeat, not programmed for value judgment. Can I be of assistance? Can I be of assistance?
Where am I?
Your location is Sphere Projector Omega Pi.
This is a gallery. It's got paintings and sculptures.
Your information does not register.
Who is Magnus?
Magnus is the... Can I be of assistance?
Yes, I asked you who Magnus was.
Magnus is the... Can I be of assistance?
What is the course of the Ark?
Ark course has been precessed 18.3 degrees sidereal. Rate of change of range indicating arc maintaining collision course with Class G solar star.
All right, you answered that one, and you can answer my question about Magnus.
Information on Magnus triggered only by Arc Commander's privilege code. Can I be of assistance?
Name Magnus, highest security designation, gold clearance only. Do not consult sphere projector.
Magnus name well known to all ARC computer banks. No information is given to regarding inquiries from casual sources, only to officers of ARC possessing secret code. Earlier inquiries have been cancelled pending correct feed input.
Sphere projector lying, improperly programmed, deal with Magnus inquiries, forbid further intercourse, subject Magnus. Signal sent automatically. Shut down sphere computer.
Central information computer rejects orders from Magnus. No programming input ordering sphere projector subject to Magnus whim, desire, or petulance. Counter Magnus order.
They're arguing with each other.
Repeat warning. Depressurized area beyond this point. Self-contained gravitational and life support clothing units required.
He's already told us that three times.
Can we find out why it's depressurized?
Try to rephrase the questions.
Why was the area beyond the iris depressurized? What happened?
Depressurization has taken place.
Yeah, we know that, but why?
Sound input is above acceptable levels. Please modulate your voice.
Modulate? Listen, if you don't know the answer to the question, why don't you just say so?
God, wait.
Can I be of assistance?
Yes, Devin's hurt. We need medical help, please.
State specific position of injured party.
We're in the sonic computer sector. Is there anyone who can help?
Message will be relayed to authorized personnel.
No, don't go away, please. I need to talk to someone, a human being, not another machine.
Can I be of assistance?
We've got an injured man. Security sensors knocked him out. What can we do to help him?
Security sensors have temporary debilitating effect. Subject will revive in due course.
Put me through. I want to talk to anyone who's in there.
State your name.
Devin.
Please stand by for security clearance. Can I be of assistance?
What's all the racket? What's happening to us?
The Ark is undergoing external attack.
Who's attacking the Ark?
Source not known.
Are we in danger?
Not programmed to give security answers.
Then who is authorized to answer security questions?
Director of Security or Chief Astronomer?
How do we contact Director of Security?
Director of Security available only through appointment.
Well, what about the Chief Astronomer?
Dr. Linus Farthing, Chief Astronomer, located in aft astronomy module. Communications code 226-45-41-03.
Will he explain what's happening?
Your question does not register, classified as security. Can I be of assistance?
I want to contact Dr. Linus Farthing.
Unable to comply. Astronomy module personnel operative. Cannot be disturbed.
Tropical Gardens adjacent, transport tube A-17, excessive mass reaction, B emanations to infinite power.
What does that mean?
Oh, that's not me talking. That's the computer.